In the home, a third of all water is flushed down the toilet and 25% in commercial properties. With an older installation, it could be more, not only bad for the environment, but bad economic sense. Modern designs make it possible to cut WC water consumption by 40%. Ideal Standard have developed new water-saving pans and cistern combinations that provide better, more efficient flush. Good WC design revolves around effective water control. When a WC is flushed, a plume of water is created, which is used to flush the waste away. By using CAD design and adjusting the flushing engine, the force and trajectory of the plume is altered to provide maximum force and breadth of wash area. This allows Ideal Standard pans to be flushed using less water, but increasing the force of water to provide even cleaner bowls. To save more water, these pans can be used with delay fill cisterns. Conventional cisterns begin refilling the moment the cistern is flushed, resulting in more water wastage. With delay fill cisterns, no water goes into the tank until the cistern has been emptied. So when we say our cisterns flush on 4 litres, only 4 litres of water is used. What's more, installing a delay fill cistern may earn you a BREEAM credit in commercial buildings.